Did you know that we can produce 77 kilograms of food waste per person per year? This number is equivalent to 30% of the total environmental problems that occur in Indonesia.
Hi, I'm Sezi.
Hi, I'm Eva. Today, we will tell you about BTS, Bioplastic Telang Sago, Food Packaging.
As previously mentioned, food waste contributes quite a lot of waste, and this must be addressed immediately before food waste accumulates more and more. In our research, the food waste highlighted was raw food waste that was discarded due to spoilage.
Clitoria ternatea or telang flower is a flower that comes from northern Maluku. Clitoria ternatea contains a lot of content, one of which is anthocyanin. Anthocyanin Clitoria ternatea can be used as a natural pH indicator because it's a very visible color compared to other plants. Therefore, we made a bioplastic to detect basic food using Clitoria ternatea with sago starch.
Biodegradable plastic, or commonly known as bioplastic, which are plastic that can be used like a conventional plastic, but after they are used, bioplastic can be easily discarded because they will decompose by a microorganism. Bioplastic can be made from starch. Sago is one of the plants that have the potential to be used as a source of starch. Sago was used as a starch because it contains more than 80% starch.
Bioplastic are made in various concentrations to find the best concentration, with the change in color of the bioplastic from purple to green. It proved that our bioplastic can detect spoiled food.
For this research, you already make a bioplastic, but in the future, we still want to improve the physical characteristic of our bioplastic, and we hope that this research can reduce the problem of food waste in Indonesia.
That's all from us, and to close our presentation, here is the quote from Jean Goodall. You cannot get through a single day without having an impact on the world around you. What you do makes a difference, and you have to decide what kind of difference you want to make. Thank you.